Hello, everybody, and welcome to Minecraft Father versus Son. So, if you recall, in our previous episode, we discovered a huge cave. And I was wanting to maybe do a little bit of cave exploration today. One more piece, thank you. And I am going to need a cauldron, which I'm going to add to the ship and maybe use in future builds. So, I also have these bricks, which I may use for the next build too. Let's just organize it. So, stone. Bricks, the flowers. I'm just so used to Pocket Edition where you just throw everything in a chest and you have to almost completely fill in the chest in order to. Get a few more opportunities. In case you guys are wondering, I'm organizing it as dyes and materials to make dyes, plants, bricks, cobble, obviously, over here, rare materials, common blocks, drops. And that's it. So, eventually have to expand this one to two rows. But anyways, here I am with my Dominion. Oh, yeah, I've got enough for blocks. But I have no interest in blocks right now. Though I do show interest in a good. I did it! I've always wondered how to do that. I'm getting showered in experience. I do not have gravel here. I remember seeing some in the cave. Now it's time for some cave exploration. Now, last time we were in there, I saw a few creepers. Not a comforting thought. But this time I have a shield. And armor. So I might survive the blast. I'm gonna have enough coal for a while. Might even find a little bit of diamond down here. Or a pick. For me, I'd print. Gravel. Flint. Hey, Baz, you know where any flint is? They did not divulge their secret. Certain items should be stackable. Like saddles. Or that there should be more tameable creatures. I think I might find enough for a whole set down here. Lava and water sounds at the same time. Skeleton sounds, but not the actual skeleton too. A creeper. Thank goodness for armor. This is a humongous cave. Ah, there you are. No, not there. Wait. Obviously, there's a cave sound. I'm inside the cave. Got a feeling that there's another nearby cave. Well, I think you all can hear it. There's a skeleton really close by. This cave is loaded. 65 redstone, 6 gold. Whoa! Skeletons. I hate you and your kind. There's a lot of skeletons in this cave. I don't really think I need more coal, but I'll take it anyways. Besides, one time I was mining coal and there's... diamonds in it. Seriously, there's a diamond inside the coal. It was kind of ironic because given the correct circumstances, a diamond can form from coal. Kind of crazy. No diamonds, lots of everything else though. everything except emeralds, though. I've got to get back up to the surface to end the video. Yeah, let me up. Oh, I'm hungry and... Hungry and Minecraft is not a good combination, especially when combined with low health. So, the shield was put to the test. So is my brand new armor. And look! I got a lot of stuff today. I think that I am very prepared for the next building competition. I think that the main problem I might have is running out of room in my inventory. Okay, well, anyways, good night.